So I am on my way to the airport. Just literally got off work. I was stuck on a phone call. Those at work customer service, you know, sometimes the calls run late. But I'm on my way to the airport.
Husband dropped me off. All right. Yes. Guys, so I just landed in St. Louis, Missouri. I am here, just waiting on my sister to come pick me up. But I've made it to St. Louis. What's up, you guys? Good morning. Happy Friday. I am back home in Missouri. Beautiful, beautiful Jeff City. The scenery is just so beautiful here. I'm actually walking to get my license and stuff updated. You know, I always keep it updated even though I live in New York. So, but yeah, just enjoying the day. It's a light rainy day, but the sun is supposed to come out later. So that's awesome. Y'all, this is where I got my wedding dress from. Kudos to Anna Marie's Bridal. Hey guys, so I am at a store here in Jeff City called Hobby Lobby. You see? Hobby Lobby here. I'm looking for some picture frames. So I'm gonna come here because my older sister got something from here and they were gorgeous. I can't seem to find any that are at a reasonable price, and she got hers for like $5 a piece. So I'm going to look for some for my place. Let's go. Saturday. We've made it to our hotel. It's going on about 8:30 a.m. this morning. So we're just preparing for the day to, you know, take my dad out for his 60th birthday. So the itinerary is we're probably gonna go get breakfast, and then we'll probably head to the Negro League Museum. So those of you who don't know, there's a huge Negro League Museum in Kansas City, Missouri. So that's where we're gonna be headed later today. And then we have other festivities planned, but yes, I'm excited about today and all the good things we're gonna be doing today. So I will keep you guys in the loop. This is the outfit. Just wanna show you guys. Basic white shirt, vest, and then pants here. All right, you guys, so we are checking out, just finished getting breakfast. Look at my sister's lovely hair. Isn't it so cute, you guys? All right, you guys, we are now at IHOP. Gonna be eating breakfast with the family. His mother and Popper. There's mother. Catching a breeze with my sisters. I have anything to say, you guys?
Right.
Hey, where's Milzy? Oh, Mil, not even here. We at the Negro League Baseball Museum.
Get scratching.
Let the fans get a good look at how it looks. That looks delicious. Oh
And what you have me to be, hallelujah. Lord, I'm willing to submit to your will, Lord God, but I need your help, hallelujah. God knows we need him, hallelujah. That's why I said, whosoever will, let him come. Whatever you might be, hallelujah. So many times we're used to fix it and trying to fix our own situation. We're trying to mend it together ourselves. We're trying to fix it. We're trying to change things and change folk, amen. Only God can do the changing, hallelujah. First, Lord, change me, Lord. Work in me the will of thy.
All right, you guys, so I made it back home. Oh my gosh, as you guys know, I've been in Missouri this past week visiting my family and celebrating my father's 60th birthday. Technically, his birthday is Wednesday, but we're just having like a pre-birthday for him, but we're having a surprise 60th for him on Wednesday. But I just got in probably about an hour ago, and y'all, I'm tired. I am just tired. But hopefully you guys enjoyed this vlog. Make sure you subscribe if you're new to my channel. Yeah, I love you guys. I'm going to try to unpack, shower, and just chill. Just prepare myself for work tomorrow. But I love you guys, and I will talk to you all later. Bye.